Both, I think both eyes.
Why is it tearing? Is there any tears or scratching?
Yeah, tearing only.
Tearing on the left eye.
But I think it's got some smell actually.
Yeah, the tear got
some bad smell actually.
You're talking about the eye. Left eye or right eye? Both.
Both.
How long already?
We went to Sentosa, actually it was 2 weeks back both. But the tearing started,
I think this week
started
very, more serious.
Yeah.
Is there another dog around?
No, just one.
Did you clean the ears or not?
Yes.
Yeah.
Huh? Is he scratching the eyes?
No.
No scratching?
No scratching.
Not the back leg, then use?
In fact, the sand in the eye, right, we didn't found out. It was when we go for grooming on the same day, right? Then the groomer really found out actually. So they helped us to clean all the sand.
So she had recovered really, right?
Yeah, but it's just that after a week later, the tearing is like getting more worse. So we thought, could it be after
or... Reason,
huh? What do you put in? Sometimes due to the eardrop, eye drop, what you use?
The tear stain, we clean the tear stain.
What you use? Baby wipe?
What's
the brand? With perfume one, is it?
It's something like drop lah.
With perfume one. What drop is that? For baby one?
Not baby it's for pet one.
Maybe that's the one causing the irritation.
But the thing when we clean, right, actually we only clean on the eyelid then,
It's
not inside actually.
Yeah, but it will go in.
But it's sensitive to the dog. This is recommended.
Some dogs are sensitive, some dogs are not. This the right eye is worse. There you see he's scratching, is it? There you see he's scratching his eye.
Got red colour, huh?
The right one. Where you see very red. Inside.
Maybe scratch when we are not.
It's scratching.
Scratch when we are not around probably.
Where the e-collar? Where's the e-collar? You don't have the e-collar?
No, we don't.
Must wear, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Why?